So basically, 2 weeks ago, I went through this whole deal of stripping brown dye out of my hair and then bleaching whatever was left. And then I dyed it pink, and I was supposed to make that a video, but I never did. Sorry. So now I have pink hair, and now I'm really, like, freaking over it. It's just not me anymore. I used to have pink hair, and it's not me. I feel, like, uncomfortable in my own skin. It used to be me, but now it's not. Uncomfortable in my own skin. I don't feel like me, and like that's the worst thing in the world. I feel uncomfy, like Amy. So I'm gonna dye it black and hope for the best. Yes, I'm dyeing my hair. In the car on the way to get hair dye. Well, hi. Yes, I'm back, and yes, I'm wearing a dumb patch shirt. And yes, I got really black hair dye, and I'm really nervous about it because I was looking for something that was semi-permanent, but I couldn't find it. So this is permanent. So that means I really won't be able to change my hair, which I guess is a good thing because I do it too much. I'm too impulsive. So, like, maybe this is God, like, sending me a message that I should not change my hair anymore because it might fall out. Literally, like, I'm nervous. If I change my hair anymore, it might fall out. Okay, I'm nervous.
YOLO, I guess.
I'm nervous. Let's suit up. Okay. I'm looking in the mirror, so that's why I'm looking above you, because there's a mirror right in front of me, because I kind of need one to do this. I'm just saying goodbye to my pink hair. Meh. Never really felt it, to be honest. Kind of an impulsive decision that I really regret, but let's just take a moment of silence for it, okay? I guess enough. No one. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Oh, it's too late now. Oh, too late now. Oh, my God. I hope this covers. I'll be so pissed if it doesn't cover it. I'll be so mad. It's going way too much. It's gonna fall out. It's gonna fall out. It's gonna fall out. This is gonna suck. Ooh, I kinda like it though. Kinda like it. Kinda cool. Kinda fresh. Kinda funky. Thank you. clean up and wash all this shit off, my face and my legs and my arms. And then once I wash it out, you'll see what it looks like. Okay, cool. So everybody, this is the new hair. I truly think it's a big glow up. I think it looks so much better than my pink hair. I did miss some parts, so it's a little patchy with brown stuff on top, but we can fix that in the future. I'm really digging it. So I always feel my best when my hair is dark. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this little transformation I did. It was fun to make and fun to do, so give it a thumbs up if you liked it and if you like the outcome. And even if you don't like the outcome, you can leave a hate comment. I don't care. I would love to hear your opinions. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe to the 7C
Sisters channel.
Yeah. Peace out, y'all.